How to make Word document on iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. So it's really simple to make Word document on your iPhone. First, you'll have to go to your App Store and tap on the search, and there you'll have to type in Word search, and there you'll find Microsoft Word. Go ahead and tap on it, and if you haven't installed it, install it, and then tap on open. So something like this will open. So now, to create a file, what you have to do is you have to tap on the plus icon on the bottom, and there you'll see another plus icon, which is a blank document. You can also use the templates that's shown here. So if you want a blank document, tap on the plus icon on the first, and here you'll get a Microsoft Word document and you can type on it. But you'll have to sign in to edit and save changes. That's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video, everyone.